Celtics lead by six on a dramatic Al Horford follow jam.
I'm going to try to get Giannis against Jaylen Brown if I can and let him go.
Holiday kicks it, Portis for three. No good. Matthews the rebound. Giannis is going to put up a three. And he'll hit it. Giannis out of the Kupo. 39 points. He sticks his second three of the game.
Did he point at me on that?
And that's for you, Stan.
That is a big one. It cuts this to three.
He's made his last two three-pointers. One possession game here. Tatum up, rises up. No. Giannis with a rebound. Here come the Bucks.
And they want to run. The Celtics are slowing the pace. The Bucks trying to pick up the pace.
Got it to the Bobby Portis. Oh, he lost the hammer. Missed it. It's into the hands of Brown. Horford with the tick. Bobby Portis. And it slipped right out of his hands on his way in. Giannis has got a stream of blood coming down from his right eye, right above his eye. In to shoot. Smart lost the handle. Giannis has it. Bucks want to run. 46 seconds. Bobby Portis gives it up. Holiday for three. Down it goes. We are tied.
Well, you see the difference in style here in the fourth. Milwaukee pushing the ball and getting opportunities in transition. Boston locking everything up and playing the clock.
Milwaukee plus nine here in the fourth. Bruised, battered, and bloodied. And the Bucks come back. Extra chance. Antetokounmpo buries a triple. And then Drew Holiday ties it in 105.